Very tasty and addictive at the same time, they are healthy. So it's over to them and I'll continue after them.
Thanks Abhinash. Hi, I'm Shivali. Nowadays jab bhi hame bhook lagti, we open chips, biscuits, cookies, all are unhealthy junk food, right? So usme bahut sara preservative hota hai, maida hai, fried hai. Ek aisa platform jahan par koi preservative nahi hai, maida nahi hai, fried nahi hai. All are millet based items.
Yeah, hi, I'm Deepthi. Abhi mentioned the platform is a very pure platform where the base is very strong. Like we use jowar, bajra, ragi, dry fruits, millet and berry seeds as our base to create a snacking item. See, we all know that if snacks are not tasty, we can't have. Not even kids, if we talk about ourselves, we can't have for a longer time. So that is the reason we have created something that is very tasty and same time very healthy also. So it provides a solution for kids as well as the parents. And today Abhilash has provided us the opportunity to put a platform in front of you. Do try our sampling that is available for you, and do give a feedback, because it's a startup and that's run by a mom. So we are looking for your feedback. Thank you. Thank you.